curves. The Climax is one of only three in the world that does run and is a very rare locomotive. It was built in Cory, Pennsylvania in 1920 for the BB River, some 18 miles south of here, where it was used very little for logging and then stored. After that, it was purchased by the East Branch in Lincoln, where they too used it very little, and then in 1951 it was purchased by the Clark brothers and has been used ever since for tourism. Well, I would like to tell you a little bit about the engineer now. By the way, this is his very first day, as a matter of fact, and he did come in at 10:15 this morning after graduating from a correspondence crash course in steam engineering. Now, this next part is...
You're making a bad mistake coming in my lane. We're still not swimming on you right now.
Steve on back to the railroad station. It'll be roughly 11 o'clock, and we'll have 1 hour before the very first train
arrives. Throwing stuff on the track.
ore, and he believes he's found a rare and precious ore called unobtainium. Yes, unobtainium. Now, just because you and I have never heard of it, doesn't mean it doesn't exist. Anyway, Wolfman believes he's found some, and has spent quite a bit of time trying to get it. It's a large rock with a steel door that says, "Keep out." Now that is the entrance to his mine and also where he lives.
Snowmobiling.
Yep.
Listen, let it be known throughout the land of the
crossing is a wolf thing. It's like all the splinters. All of them are what you want.
You kids are going to end up in obedience school. That's where you end up. And you parents, so example your second. These children are eating the fucking hands. You of all people, you guys should be claiming for me. Don't forget a wolf blood, too. You missed it. Bring the line. I got two guys blood with no safety. I'll fight you in party on my back.
I punch a bunch of squirrels to maintain the integrity of the woman until I could knock them up again. Or until I made another woman stop the paintbrush. I'm still here now, conductor. It still goes. The administration is on my side. Get him out of my living quarters now.
This is a mine. It's a mine. what? What did he say?
Yeah, I didn't